Check this out, guys. The legacy continues. Saul Canelo Alvarez, his young son, at a very young age. Look at him working with Eddy Reynoso. Throwing. One. Two. Ducking. Here he is with his dad in camp. Of course, September 17 is the date. Unfinished business. Canelo Alvarez, Triple G. First fight was a draw. Second fight, Canelo by decision. Third fight. A lot of people have Canelo as a massive favorite. A lot of people are telling me he's going to win by stoppage. Triple G's a legend. A Hall of Famer for sure. So not going to be easy to stop anybody, especially not a Hall of Fame legend. But Canelo wants to make a statement after his last fight. Triple G has slowed down some since his age. I think he's 40. So he's a great fighter, but Father Time is undefeated. So we will keep you guys posted on what happens with that. But in the meantime, Canelo is having fun in camp. If you love what you do, you'll never work a day in your life. So he's putting in very hard work. His son is there to motivate him. And it's working, you could see. Canelo can't wait for September 17. Fight is pay-per-view on DAZN. And it's a big fight coming up. The question is, Bivol, there's a lot of talk of him fighting Surdo next. The winner of that fight might fight Bitterbaev. So does Canelo then fight Bivol? If Bivol does not win against Surdo, does he fight Bivol? If Bivol beats Surdo, does he fight Bivol? If Bivol fights Bitterbaev and wins Bitterbaev, a lot of options to see. But right now, it's all about September 17. After September 17, you could see what is next for Canelo. Stay tuned. Eli Sec back reporting.
Eli Sec back reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sec back reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sec back reporting.